It's because he knows I'm the real king. Kidding.
Oh, shots fired. I don't even think that's legal. I don't even think that's legal. That doesn't sound legal at all. That's fucked up. That, you got some fucking problems, my friend. You got some. Really kind of wish I had C4 right now. Hide. Gotta hide. Gotta hide. Well, we lost this one. Let's see, yes. Get that dinner. Gotta get that dinner. Air Force or Navy? That's the question. Fuck. Get up, get up.
We've taken objective Bravo.
I'm good to go.
Son of a bitch. Yep, thanks guys, the new station. Is he using? He better not be using my shit. Really? What would Gary Bob do? You're still in here, Load? Oh, yeah, you are. Skilled player.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Total domination. Down. God, I haven't been only playing fucking Doom and fucking Destiny. Now I feel a little fucking. Oh, that was you? Oh, that was you? Ah, fucking hiding in the corner. Little bitch. Get up. God damn it. Huh? Alright, back in time. Quick goddamn sniper. Motherfucker. Double kill. Jesus, not this again. Oh, god damn. You a DMR, little bitch. No, I'm not mad. Jesus Christ. God damn it, Gary James. Gonna go get some MacDowns.
I can confirm objective Bravo is now ours.
Oh, where are you at? The Air Force and the Navy base. Oh, oh wait, I forgot the Army actually has one in Hawaii. God damn it, you son of a bitch. I was trying to revive it. You got lucky. Damn it, Jimmy. Yeah, welcome to the fucking club. That's pretty fucked up.
Taking a lot of heat here.
Fucking run, bitch, run. God damn it, what is up with you and your fucking clan fucking just being the biggest? Who fucking hides in the back of the fucking map? I'm getting the bulldog, yeah, fuck this shit. God damn you! You motherfucker. Run with the fucking ACR. That's it. I can't. This is just fucking. Can't even. This is some fucking bullshit. I swear to God. Oh! Motherfucker! Well, no shit. Hey, Gary, how you like that? Oh, it doesn't fucking help. Your whole fucking team is like 1 fucking 40. That's some total bullshit. That's some total fucking bullshit. It means you play the goddamn game religiously. You guys what? You guys got what? Maybe like 3 games total? I got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I haven't played Battle. Dude, I've been fucking face Foca that I have on Battlefield all fucking week. Well, I'm fucking ass. Oh, fuck you. I will fuck you. I'll start to real hard. Oh god damn it, I picked the wrong class. Wrong class. Sure.
Debajo del Eli.
You run that shit all right.
Objective Bravo is now under our control.
I got a server too called My Dick in Your Face. It is. Yeah, why? Again, why are we running on Conquest mode? I mean, this is Battlefield. They're on the PlayStation 4. And there should be no reason to be running on a slow, small-ass server. With a barely ting... Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Why am I the only one doing anything? Oh, that's probably why. It's fucking 14 against 11. Fuck everything else, I guess. Jesus Christ. A shotgun on goddamn on Conquest. God, dude, it's just the epitome of the fucking. Motherfucker. I swear to God, if I have to. I can't deal with this shit. I can't deal with you guys. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Goddamn.
Stand by, I'm gonna take him out.
And it doesn't really help. It's 14 against 7. I mean, you call if you're gonna call yourself fucking badasses, I mean,
Obsesomuelto.
that's cool. That's cool.
¿En serio?
I've heard a lot of worse, so.
Yeah, like, oh, well, I can't see that. That's easy.
You got a tank coming in, motherfucker! Oh, he shot me through the door, what a bitch.
I'm gonna kill myself!
Got any room in your party?
Doesn't it always? Bitch.
Mike sounds bad.
Mike sounds bad. Yeah. You know what? If this is your server, boot the fucking Brazilians who fucking lag the servers out. How about you do that? No way. God damn it, you know what? I can't. This fucking serves is full of fucking bullshit. If you guys are gonna play 14 against 8 and not play fair, I mean, fuck, fine. Be my fucking guest. Oh god, you're gonna play that. Well, no shit, Sherlock, but in a fucking. We're getting ass raped. Well, I'm not gonna waste my fucking time. Jesus Christ. That's it. Fuck you guys. I'm out. Let's make the party private. Fuck that shit. I'm not dealing with that shit. They're not even fucking actually playing the game good. They're just fucking. All they're gonna fucking do is just pull this shit. A fucking just. Camping everything. Fuck them. Oh shit. No, this is not what I want. This is not what I want.
Objective.
Oh shit, Snipey Snipes. Snipey Snipes. Snipey Snipes! And more you bastards.
What's up, David?
Where have you
been?
Oh, fuck.
Be advised. Objective Charlie has just been neutralized.
Some good piece of shit. Come here. There you are. You head glitching, little bitch. God damn it, come on. Come on. Alu Akbar. You fucking suck. Just ain't having luck today, buddy. It's no luck today. Just no luck today. Hostile LAV, north of the location.
Objective Delta has been taken.
They're fun. That's my
just
spot.
Just where you are at. Have eyes on it.
Not much. Eduardo. Not much, just busy with the Doom beta. Very, 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 very busy with the Doom beta. Oh, god damn, son. Oh, nice. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Are you serious? Let's try to... Fuck, man.
Is it any good compared to BF4 COD?
Oh yeah.
To find a game similar to BF.
Yeah. Definitely, it's a fun game. It's without a doubt one of the best games out there to play. Doom actually looks like it's gonna be actually really good.
Haven't bought any other game ever since 2013 when BF4 came out.
Well, definitely think about getting it. Fucking son of a bitch. Definitely a good game. I enjoyed the beta. I enjoyed the hell out of the beta. So, yeah, I think, you know, if you treat it like its own first person shooter, you know. Motherfucker, goddamn mines. If you treat Doom like it's supposed to be treated as a game, as you know, be really fucking badass, then yeah, you'll enjoy it. I enjoyed the hell out of the beta, besides having maybe one problem with it, and that was just the incident where it wouldn't let me run. But other than that, the game was amazing. Alu Akbar. Alu. Come here, soldier boy. Sucky $5.
We've neutralized objective
I am going to try to pre-order it.
Yeah.
When does it come out?
Comes out May 18th.
I can join you then.
It comes out May 18th. I wouldn't take the game's word on... Don't take buying it on my word.
I, you know...
For me, being, you know, I've grown up with games, and, you know, Doom was a big one, you know. So, I grew up with Doom. I grew up with all those Wolfenstein 3D and Quake. So, you know, I know what I'm expecting out of the game, but honestly, for you, I'd wait till the reviews come out and decide for yourself.
Same here, I love doing.
Well then, get Doom then. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Hello, David.
Sniper spotted just off of your position.
Hello.
Send me an invite.
Okay, I found
thanks for the subscription.
Hold on.
Use the SRR-61.
But I like my M98B. It's my baby. My love child. Stop running around fucking circles, you son of a bitch. Maybe that might be a good thing. I don't know. Maybe. Stand still. God, please just stand still.
I sound like Stephen Hawkins, but with the Vigana.
Vigana. Nice. No, you bitch. Got him. Oh, damn, that was a close one.
There's an enemy machine gunner south of your position.
Shh, they'll never know I'm up here. They never do.
Objective Echo has just been neutralized.
Neither do they notice those guys all up there. I think they're just all snipers.
Nice shot.
That wasn't the best shot in the world, but I mean, it was my best. Ah, shit. That was gonna be bad.
Vagina, 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 vagina.
Oh, come on. Yep, yep. Nope. Come on, that was fucking right on. Not like he's gonna know where that came from. South of me. That would mean he's somewhere over.
Are you going to be on tomorrow on BF?
I haven't decided yet. I got stuff to do tomorrow. So it kind of just, it's going to have to vary on my schedule. Son of a bitch.
We now control objective Charlie. I'm located an enemy sniper at the south of
what the fuck? Come on. Ow, fuck you. There we go. There we go. Gotta give her some love. Damn. That was a shitty excuse for a shot. Damn it. Where did all the fucking snipers go? Where did all the snipers go? Oh, there's the asshole. The waste on taking these out, but comes in handy. There we go. Ooh. Nope.
I started streaming last night for the first time, and it was because of you. Very chilled and relaxed.
Well, that's awesome, man. Congrats. Follow what whatever you want to do in your life. If you want to stream, stream. Make it realistic, though. I don't mean like realistic gameplay, but I mean like goal-wise. Like, I mean, I highly doubt I'm gonna get up to like PewDiePie or some other fucking mean-ass streamer. But you know, I can have a dream. A couple hundred streamers or subs would be awesome. But you know, hey, if you got a channel.
Just kidding.
Ah, fuck me. Motherfucker. Well, he didn't make it. Dumbass didn't even make it. No, how he didn't. Now I gotta hide in this fucking... They won't even know I'm here. They probably will. Back. Come on, bitch. Pop your head out. I got him. I got him. Okay.
I have no problem being myself when I am streaming, because I'm a funny guy. Last night though, first time streaming and I fucking suck.
No, man. You know what, it's nothing that you're going to get on the first try. I've been trying to stream, I've done streams and for a while. You know, nothing too big, but, you know, I try to get out there. And you're not always going to your first time. You're not. Trust me, I did not do very well my first stream, and, yeah, you just grow from it, dude. You're gonna learn, you're gonna get better, and you're gonna fucking just... You're gonna...
Your reader sounds like she has Down syndrome.
Yeah, I know. I put my deal down so I could actually understand, because... She was kind of reading it too fast. I was like, what the fuck is she saying half the time? But nah. You're going to have problems the first time. You know, it's going to be rough. Those first couple, you know, your first couple live streams. You know, you're going to be like, what the fuck am I doing? You got to just got to find out what kind of content you want to make. Find out how you want to do it. And then from there, just grow your channel.
Laughing.
No one got it on the first try, trust me. PewDiePie didn't get it on the first try, fucking son of a bitch. I definitely didn't get it done on the first try. A lot of fucking gamers out there that do live streams don't get it out on the first try. Unless you're a booby streamer and you got big old titty bitties, then I think you're pretty much good. But if you're like us normal people where we don't have big old titty bitties, then, you know, hey. You just gotta work a lot harder. And I enjoy what I do. Yeah, I'll get the criticized comment every once in a while, but, you know, that's when you just brush it off and you just keep pushing. You're gonna meet a lot of good people. Like for you guys, you know, me and you guys.
Yeah, you're right about that. Are you getting paid for streaming?
No. Someday I would like, but as of right now, no. Someday maybe, but I don't see it happening yet.
Maybe I can show a little bit of my Twins D's nuts on stream. Maybe that will help.
Well, maybe. You never know. Dip, dip, potato chip. Dip, dip, potato chip. Dip, dip, potato chip. I got him. He got me with the DMR. Definitely set yourself up with a group as well. people that you can work well with. We have a new me and a couple of other guys created a group called Battle Bros. It's a YouTube channel where we're gonna, you know, we're just kind of, we're still kind of.
How can someone go about getting paid by streaming?
You would have to probably go on Twitch. You would have to set up your Twitch account, set up a donation deal from PayPal, and then go from there. But, you know, that's just kind of a, it's kind of a hassle. I've done it. I've yet to kind of play on Twitch since the incident where I was making fun of Caitlyn Jenner. I made a Caitlyn Jenner character on Grand Theft Auto 5. I got a lot of hatred for it. Twitch banned me, and they were demanding an apology of for not calling her a hero. And I've yet to apologize, so I don't go on Twitch. But you can go on Twitch, set up a donation deal, just go on YouTube, check it out. There's plenty of videos out there that'll show you how to link a PayPal donation to, you know, your account on Twitch. You can also kind of set it up to go on YouTube as well. So there's a link on, there will be a link on your live stream that will take you to your PayPal deal donation or your Twitch channel. And there'll be the donation button. You can donate. You know, there's things like that. Professional-wise, if you get over a certain amount of subscribers, a certain amount of viewers, YouTube usually has a sponsor deal. And then if you don't take that, usually there's other agencies out there that will, entertainment agencies out there that will, they'll do a contract with you for this many videos out of a year. You have to kind of make an estimated amount of views on each video. So if you're like, I don't know, KSI, Philip DeFranco, who else? Keemstar, Leafy is here. Those guys, you know, I don't know exactly how. Some of the new ones, I don't know how, you know, like Leafy is here. He's new, so, you know, he's kind of a, you know, he's at a point where I don't know if he's actually getting paid for it. But, you know, some of these guys, you know, they have to make sure that, you know, we're talking guys with over a million subscribers. So at least, you know, a good 100,000 or more have to watch their videos for them to actually make an actual profit or to make some actual money. But, you know, that's really the basics of how you can do it. It's definitely a good thing is to set up with a group. That's why I have.
Damn, there is a lot of crap into getting paid for streaming.
Yeah, there is.
You'll just take it easy.
That it is, man. It's a lot of shit. But like I have a group on me and a couple of guys created a group on YouTube, Battle Bros. If you want, I can put up maybe a link or something to there. At least you can look it up. You know, that's kind of a group channel. More group activities, you know. This, like my live stream here, or my videos I post onto my YouTube page as well. You know, those are more of my content. You know, I don't really, you know.
Well, I don't have a group, and I've been wanting to get into one.
Well,
that's
just
why I wanted to join you.
Enemy AT. Defensive
your
current position.
Man, I guess so. I mean, you would actually, We got a Twitter page. We got a YouTube page. Requirements are pretty much, make videos, put them on the fucking YouTube channel, on our Battle Bros YouTube channel. Tweet about it. Obviously, I think I'm the only one so far tweeting about it, because some of the other guys don't really care. But it's still something, trying to push. I just posted, 53 minutes ago, my Doom Melee kill montage. It's just something I love. Like, love Doom, so that's definitely something I'm gonna put out. I'm gonna put out there. Definitely find content. Another thing to keep your channel relevant is to find content that is relevant. For instance, Battlefield 4 is still technically relevant after 2.5 years. Always Battlefield 5 comes out, that's gonna be a whole different kind of deal, Oh, come on. Don't tell me I'm gonna be. Come on. Oh my god. America. Nah, but once Battlefield 5 comes out, that's when you probably won't see Battlefield 4 content from me anymore. Not because I don't want it.
Do that. Keep it relevant. Games dealing with murder.
Games dealing with murder. You motherfucker. Ah, son of a bitch. I don't know about that. I mean, they keep it relevant with, certain games, like The Division. I haven't done Grand Theft Auto in a while. I was thinking about doing Destiny as well, since the new patch for Destiny came out. Definitely something that is relevant. Really don't know. I got a stack of games. There's still some games I have yet to actually play because of the fact that I'm just so fucking busy. And I don't have a big enough hard drive anymore. My hard drive's completely full. You missed. What the fuck? But yeah, I got a fuck ton of games that some of them I still have yet to actually play because I have, my hard drive is so fucking full right now that I can't. Fallout 4, I still need to play. Little Big Planet 3, still gotta play. There's still games I still need to finish. Yet to finish.
We're taking control of Objective Delta.
Motherfucker. There's a lot of shit out there. I'm kind of just in the middle of doing, and it's a pain in the ass, but it's just something I have to deal with. Just to keep myself kind of relevant in YouTube.
I like to play games like Top NBA, a few card wars.
Goodness. I don't do sports games. I have a bad time with sport games. I just don't kind of mix well.
I have Hardline and Ghost and never played it.
Oh. You motherfucker.
I've eyes on enemy LAV, just west of your current position.
What the fuck? And then you got the fucking Canadians here with their goddamn fucking stinger. Oh, dude. I can't stand that shit. Let's go this bitch up.
You have no luck with the heli.
No, not right now. Not lately. Come on, you bitch.
Shukaka!
There's some stream, you know, there's sometimes I'm like really good with the heli, and then there's sometimes I'm like, oh fuck, what am I doing? The fuck am I doing?
Now control of objective echo.
And there's sometimes, just sometimes, I'm gonna pull a Hail Mary on my head. Dude's a bitch. Well, pick a side, bro.
I'll be streaming tomorrow under userum known 1102.
All right, man. I'll be sure to save that and look that up later. Definitely would like to see you stream. They're gonna get our chopper, I have a feeling. It's the only reason for them being over there.
You're welcome to join me if you have time.
I'm hoping I do.
Bye.
I'll definitely join you if I can, if I have time. I'm sure I will. Oh, saved your ass. Saturday I will not. Well, no, Monday I won't be available. I was gonna live stream Monday, but then some stuff changed. There was an incident with me not being able to see my daughter. Fucking Christ, that sucked. So, but I'm gonna be able to see my daughter here soon, so. Motherfucker. Her birthday is on the 25th, which lays on a Monday for me, so I will not be playing games. I'll be spending time with my little girl, enjoying her company.
I am hoping once I reach the 100 subscription, that it'll give away a 2000 giveaway and so forth.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool.
You're divorced.
Not divorced, had a child with a with a woman that just didn't work out in the relationship wise. You know, it's just the way it goes. Motherfucker. Nah, never been married. I'm getting married to a very beautiful, very, very beautiful woman, but currently I have never married. I was that smart. Almost, but, yeah, she's kind of batshit crazy. She went batshit crazy. She went beyond batshit crazy. Stay alive.
Been there, man. I know it is hard. I have two kids, but fortunately we were able to reconcile, skipping the rest.
Three. That's hard sometimes, I'll admit. It gets to be a pain in the ass, but you know, just I try to make things work for my daughter, you know. I asked for joint custody. She did not want joint custody. Motherfucker. So there's kind of a struggle going on. Let's take Bravo. Oh, I fucked up here because I do not have a sidearm. I have shotgun. Just realized I had to have a shotgun, not a fucking a regular sidearm. Oh fuck, it sucks. But I'm gonna be one of those dicks that just fucking says fucking clocks. Get that Delta on there. Get that tri-beam. Be that asshole with the heavy barrel. This thing's gonna be so stupid. I don't care though. I really don't care. This thing is going to be the biggest dick in the world. My big dick gun.
Not the best of it with your little girl. Princess first, gaming second. Ladies third.
Ladies third. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, definitely, this has been kind of my outreach from, you know, away from my daughter since I haven't been able to see her in 2 months, but definitely want to get actual parenting time, more parenting time, equal parenting time with my daughter. Definitely going to be probably leaving this behind a little bit more. Not all of it, but, you know, it's going to be a lot of sleepless nights, it looks like. My case. That son of a bitch. Oh, bitch. Ah, shit. Really? That did not kill him? Fuck. I literally would have thought that would have worked.
I had broken up with one of my ex, which I went out for 6 years, because she wanted to take away skipping the rest.
Damn, bro. Oh, god damn it, I'm going to fucking hit you, dude. Son of a bitch. This guy's getting on my nerves.
Mostly because she cheated. Mostly cheating, LOL.
Yeah, I know that. Son of a bitch. On the PTFO, my friends. Time to PTFO. Let me just hang out here. One's gonna—they're gonna have to come to us.
Cheated on me with the pool cleaner guy. Sounds like a porn story, but yeah, laughing.
Ah, oh, damn, bro. I'm so sorry. That sucks. Ah. Oh. You motherfucker. All these ratchet bitches. Getting our asses kicked. Why the fuck are we focusing on one fucking location? I'm going Charlie. Fuck this shit. No snipers. Remember how to get down from here.
Is the map full?
The map what? Oh, thank God. You Kev didn't hit me. Thank you, Jesus. I hear an asshole.
We've just lost objective alpha.
knock on top of Objective Charlie.
I spotted a hostile helicopter just east of your location.
I need to hide somewhere where, like, no one could find me. Yeah, shit.
Is the map full?
Because
it looks like it's an empty server.
Yeah, it's 12v12 right now. Not on my watch. Go over to Bravo, farewell Alpha.
You should play Small Conquest instead.
I probably will. As of right now, it's kind of a feel like playing large. Still 12v12. Son of a bitch. That's fucking awesome. Oh, Wally's gonna.
Sucks you can earn the throw bug as a skill.
Alright, Wally, let's do some damage. Bitch, go. Damn, Wally. That's fine. I've had my fun. Because, hey, you know, no one else is capturing the objective. That's the whole point of this game, is to capture the objective, but, you know. No, let's just not capture the... Yeah, no, Blueberry, let's just not capture the fucking objective. Seriously, are you gonna run? You gonna run by? Son of a bitch. You missed. You can't tint my palm tree. Motherfucker, I should've shot. Should've shot, I hesitated. How much more of this? Because it, I think someone finally got it. Nope, no one got it.
I can't stand when no one plays the objective.
Nah, shit,
that
gets all my nerves.
That was the issue during my first stream.
Yeah, that, you're always gonna have that problem. Some asshole doesn't want to play the objective.
Have eyes on hostile helicopter.
Where is he? Oh, he's up there. Come on, you bit. Really? Since when does this asshole have full fucking control over shit? I can barely get up above a certain 100. Ah, fuck this shit. I can't do this anymore. This is gonna be my last game.
Objective Bravo is now under our control.
17:15. Got a fucking dipshit RPG man up there. Fucking you fucking suck.
No problem, it was awesome seeing you play.
Oh, thanks, man. I hope to see you play, you know, see your gameplay here pretty soon. Motherfucker. Oh shit. Really? There's no way in hell. God damn, this dude is just... Oh. Maybe I'll get the drop on him this time. How is he not? Didn't get kill me that time. Alright guys, I'm out. Eduardo, I'll see you later. I'll check out your stream next time. Yeah. Like I said, I don't know how exactly everything's gonna work out. This weekend, most likely, I might stream, if I get the opportunity. What else? Definitely, guys, check out Battle Bros.
Well, it was nice seeing you play. Good night.
No, good night, Eduardo. Good night, buddy. You know, go to Battle Bros, go on to the search engine on the YouTube here.
No problem, man. No rush, dude.
Alright.
You'll check out Battle Bros.
I'll send this out here. That's pretty much, you know, all you gotta type in. And there you go.
Battle Bros 1337.
That's pretty much it. Alright. All you guys have a good night. I'm gonna get some sleep. I'm fucking tired. I got shit to do. My live stream tomorrow. Depending on how long I have to work, I have an early morning and a late night, so for tomorrow. But see you guys later.